Hi, everybody. My name is Gavin Poyer, and welcome back. Today, we are listening to Swedish House Mafia and the Weeknd, Moth to a Flame. Like a moth to a flame. Yeah. I'll pull you in, I'll pull you back to what you need initially. It's just one call away. I love the vibe this is giving off already, and I'm curious to see if any of this will fit into The Dawn, which is The Weeknd's forthcoming album. Cause he seems like he's good for you, and he makes you feel like you should, and all your friends say he's the one. Oh, this is sounding great. This is sounding great. I'm just hyped out of my mind. I love getting new Weeknd music because I don't know. It just hits different. It just hits different. I love having other music, but nothing hits like The Weeknd. Does he know you call me when he sleeps? Yeah. Or does he know the pictures that you keep? Or does he know the reasons that you... So I think typical lyrical content from The Weeknd, this is about him kind of having a sexual relationship with somebody that is already in a relationship, I suppose. But you know what's gonna happen is she's gonna be like, oh, there's The Weeknd over there, gotta go hit him up. I mean, anybody would, right? So who is Swedish House Mafia? Are they the ones that are like producing the track? Because you know all we're hearing is The Weeknd. The video has been kind of interesting too. I have no idea what's happening. We've been seeing a bunch of naked bodies and kind of a room full of people kind of just lined up, but it's almost like they're stone or like not actual people. What is happening? So he is the center of it, and there's like all these cords or something connecting to him. Yeah, the video is really beautiful, actually. Like moments like this where, you know, it matches up with the music and it's all slow-mo and you could see the dust coming off of these people's heads, almost as if they're waking up, becoming alive. That was Moth to a Flame. Yeah, I definitely understand why The Weeknd was on this. It was very much what he's getting into, I believe. And, like, I don't know, he just fits like a glove. If you want to see anything else, please, please, please let me know. Other than that, that's the end of the video. Have a beautiful day, and I'll see you in the next one. Okay, bye!